Alright. Everyone, Dr. Hyena here. Last video, I think it was, or at least last episode of this series, I tried to start a new series, right? Hate to break it to you, but I'm pretty sure that zoo kinda got deleted. So, you know what? That's okay though. We'll start a new one from scratch, challenge mode. This franchise is always a bit buggy. And we'll see where it goes. God, why do I sound so depressed? Alright. So let's do one in Australia desert. Desert zoom. Okay, get this. It will. Okay, come on. Yep. I guess that fits the desert pretty well. So let's maybe You gotta be kidding me, no hyenas? Fudge. Okay. And got a friend in Taylor that likes swallows, so oh, well, let's just buy a bunch of animals right now. Ooh. Come on, you're like torturing. Ooh, ooh. Okay, got one spotted hyena. We all know I would have died without it. Oh. Might have to take that one back. Where do you run, Camel? Sorry about that, buddy. Okay. Wild dogs?
Oh, Thank you.
Alright, that's nice.
Thank you.
just put some filter. Alright, this is gonna be the thumbnail image. Alright, perfect. Let's just take some more images just for fun. Okay. It's a lazy boy. Alright. Okay, hyena exhibit. Lovely. All right, now time for the wolves. Their habitat overview image. Has to have that in it though. Oh yeah, the other ones are the best, right. So, it's nice to like, watch these guys move around and stuff. Yeah. Oh, doing a shake, nice. Oh yeah, from the sprinklers, of course. Maybe that's a new thumbnail image. Beautiful. Little guys, look at them. Ooh, let's hope we get some cubs soon then. No? Oh. That's unfortunate. Not expecting offspring. Oh. Oh, but like they're together. Okay, that makes more sense. All right then. That's nice. That's a nice shot. All right. All right. Well, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed this. Guess this is how we're gonna restart our Planet Zoo series. And yeah. Till the next one, see you later. And let's end with Hyena, of course. Alright, till next time, goodbye.